scene of the crime is presented by Billy Johnson Jr., attorney at law.
Last week, we talked to Kentucky State Police Detective Chris Phillips about the fatal hit and run here at Teaberry of 60-year-old Larry Hinkle. Today, we'll talk to Jody Hinkle, Larry's son, and his wife, Ashley.
Dad happened to be walking away from the house at Mud Creek and was hit by a car, and it was a hit and run, and I really don't have a lot of knowledge of what happened.
While there was at least one eyewitness, this witness was not able to help police with information that could lead them to the vehicle or the persons driving the vehicle that night.
Larry had a friend walking with him on the road next to their house, and all that he can really remember is the lights from the headlights, and Larry got hit so hard it knocked him practically 15 feet into his friend, and this friend has lost a lot of memory due to this. He's struggling really hard with this.
Detective Chris Phillips has said that there has been very little verifiable information come to light in this case, and they're looking at the community at this time for answers.
Somebody's thinking that protecting one of their friends is better to benefit them than telling the truth. Think again. Larry has grandchildren. He has a wife. He has children. He's a daddy. He's a papaw. And he's a neighbor and he's a friend. And everybody loved him. And he at least deserves the answers that we're all seeking.
Again, if you or anyone you know has any information about the fatal hit and run here in Teaberry the night of July 1st, 2017, please call Detective Chris Phillips at Kentucky State Police Post 9 at the number on your screen. Reporting in Teaberry for EKB News, I'm Polly Hopkins.